A Rockford man's arrested after officers say they found child porn on his phone. 29-year-old Sean Whippler is charged with two counts of child pornography. According to arrest documents, police raided his Linden Road apartment Thursday morning. Officers say Whippler's cell phone had several pictures of children younger than 13 engaged in explicit sexual acts. According to investigators, Whippler admitted to possessing the images. He was booked into the Winnebago County Jail.